Welcome to Books in Brief, the channel that gives you quick and concise summaries of popular books. Whether you're short on time or just looking for a quick refresher, we've got you covered. So sit back, relax, and let's dive into today's book summary. Who Moved My Cheese? Is a popular self-help book written by Dr. Spencer Johnson. It is a brief allegorical tale that uses mice and little people to illustrate the challenges and changes people face in life and work. The story revolves around four characters, two mice named Sniff and Scurry, and two little people named Hem and Haw, who all live in a maze and search for cheese, which represents happiness, success, or fulfillment in life. The book explores how different individuals respond to change when their cheese is moved. Sniff and Scurry, the mice, quickly adapt and move on to find new cheese when their original source runs out, while Hem and Haw, the little people, struggle with fear and resistance to change. Hem becomes angry and bitter, while Haw gradually learns to embrace change, let go of his fears, and adapt by venturing into new areas of the maze. The book highlights the importance of anticipating and embracing change, being proactive, and letting go of fear and resistance in order to find new opportunities and achieve personal and professional success. It encourages readers to view change as a natural part of life, rather than something to be feared, and to be willing to adapt and take action to navigate through the challenges and uncertainties of life. Overall, Who Moved My Cheese? Is a motivational and inspirational book that encourages readers to embrace change and take control of their own destinies. That's it for today's summary on Books in Brief. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more book summaries. And if you have any book suggestions or comments, be sure to leave them down below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Books in Brief.